Hello, my name is Phoebe Ann Moses, but you can call me Annie Oakley. I was born on August 13, 1860, in rural Dark County, Ohio. I made the nickname Annie Oakley because my sisters called me Annie and Oakley came from a nearby town. I was world famous for my sharpshooting skills, but I learned from the best, my father. I loved going hunting with my father. I would set traps because my mom didn't want me playing with a gun. Sadly, my father died. It was a hard time for me and my siblings, but I think it was much harder for my mother because she had raised all of us and we didn't have a lot of money. My mother always told me not to touch my dad's gun, but I did it anyways. I took the gun outside and I shot it. I had shot my first squirrel. Later, I had gone and faced people in shooting competitions and had come back with $200. I grew older and I went to a special competition. It was me and a man named Frank Butler. This is me and Frank together. I won, but the next summer he and I got married. We had a dog but no children. I was invited to a show called Buffalo Bill's Wild West Show. While I was gone with the show, I met Sitting Bull. He is a Native American or Indian. This is me and him together. He considered me his adopted daughter. He also gave me a Native American nickname. It meant Little Sure Shot. Later, when I was traveling with the show, I was performing in England. The future king of England was watching. His name was Edward VII. Sadly, I died when I was 66. If you would like to know more about me, get the book, Who Was Annie Oakley?